Disney dog she does through here with?
Nerf and Gaming Hunter and Christian Parker to watch my vlogging channel. I just made the YouTube channels yesterday. So
subscribe to them if you subscribe to me. Yes. As usual, leave a like, comment, and subscribe.
And my channels will be left in the description below, down there.
Somewhere.
Yeah.
Somewhere down there. I don't know.
Yeah. And,
what?
What was I going to say?
We're back, and I'm on my roof stick currently. You hold the camera for
now. So here's an interesting fact, if you guys didn't know, because I've only uploaded one video on my channel for now. In this video would be, I remembered what I wanted to say. This video will be uploaded to my channel. You probably watch it on my channel. Or you're watching it on NateDog2003's channel, which is this channel, or my channel, so, that makes it easy. If you guys don't know, we're walking home right now. It's all like,
I'm just gonna go.
That's the bridge. If you guys can't see it, that's the, wait.
Yeah.
Can you see it?
You can't zoom it.
You can't.
Let me see it.
I'm not zooming in, but you can't zoom it. But yeah.
Well, you can.
That's the bridge we walk home on into everything.
Yeah, that's how we basically get our.
If not, we'd have to
take. I'm currently on my rib stick. Hope you guys can see it.
Here's an interesting fact about me, guys. The reason I ride a different way on the rib stick is because I'm left-handed.
Yeah.
You wouldn't know that because I throw with my right hand, but I ride with my left. It's a weird thing.
It's weird, yeah.
It's a weird thing.
Put hashtag walking home in the description.
Wait, I want to try to write this real
quick. Alright, so then pop off and let's watch Christian, or Nerf Hunter, or whatever you call him. See, he writes it like that.
He writes it switching.
So right now he's facing to our left.
Yeah, I'm facing this way. He faces that way.
Yeah, I face that way.
Oh my god, it's like so bumpy.
I know. So weird.
Oh my god, I just went through a bump.
So, yeah.
It's like so bumpy. If you guys have ever wondered how to ride a
rip
stick, we could probably just do a video, but like it's not that hard.
I don't think I'm gonna be a vlogger as much. I think I'm just gonna stick to gaming.
Like check out my channel because I have a vlog and Nate Dog might be on there a couple times. And if you guys want to know how to ride a rip stick, we'll tell you and then we might do a video on it. You just like, you can move both legs or just move your back leg like really fast.
Back leg's easier.
Yeah,
but when you want to speed up, you gotta use both.
Yeah, you gotta use your back leg, both legs to help a lot because it moves the board.
Yeah.
Well, me and Nick don't have to go separate ways. So.
Alright, so see ya. Yeah, you can go this way.
I can go like three different ways.
Yeah, you can go every way. Everyone get up here. Woo!
It's like, what?
You're not in the shot. You gotta get up a little.
I'm like, we're in sixth grade, so it's like, it's harder. So like, this is our last year.
I'm gonna beat that part out, because I don't know if you know this, but we're not supposed to say that.
Oh, really? I do.
The F word. The FR word.
The fridge. Refrigerator.
Yeah, that
fridge.
Word.
Oh my god.
Wait, stop saying bad words.
So I had to miss school. I missed school yesterday because of reasons. So
Destiny wasn't at school today. I don't know if you saw that, but
I didn't see her today.
Dude, I bet you she stayed home just to record a video.
Okay, and I made my YouTube channels yesterday, so check them out. And I made a video on my dad's laptop. I want to write this in that way.
Okay, well
I'm gonna try to save up for next time.
Wait, hang on. We gotta end off the video.